June 6th, 1995. I was still in school at the time, but I'll never forget the images I saw on the news that day. The Belkans set off 7 nuclear explosions on their own soil. Maybe their old militaristic leaders couldn't stand the idea of Allied forces invading their land, and declared to the world that the land to the north was the holy land of Belka. According to official records, more than 12,000 people died. It was a grand self-sacrifice that engulfed all. The only thing remaining was the desolate landscape. How did the people of Belka feel about what they saw? And what did he think of it when he looked down on it from the sky?
We have discovered remaining enemy troops gathered in the Yering mine area in northwest Belka. Numerous divisions of the Belkan army refuse to accept the change in government and are disobeying the command to disband. Your mission is to clear out the remaining Belkan troops, and if the reports are accurate, there are still plenty of them. The Hierlark base, located in Ocean territory, has been arranged for your refueling. If your tank is low, go there and they'll help you out. To compensate for the losses in Galm Team, Crow Team will be joining you. We're counting on your best performance yet.
getting shot down today, man.
Platoon. Are you sure there's only two? Confirm.
Radar lock. Approaching gun range. Gom 1, Box 2. Warning, the enemy's tracking you on radar. Box 2.
Lock.
locked on. Enemy armored vehicle destroyed. Release FAE bomb. GOM-1, no special weapons fire remaining. Locked on. Warning, the enemy's tracking you on radar.
The mission to clear out remaining Belkan resistance was a success. As to the intended purpose for using the giant hangar described in the report, rest assured that intelligence is looking into the matter.